Parliament is setting out its position on the Brexit negotiations ahead of an EU summit of 27 leaders in Brussels. Telecom reforms aim to equip the EU with very high-capacity networks. MEPs are also looking at setting up a mandatory system to alert citizens in case of emergencies and potentially removing fees for international calls within the EU. MEPs are zeroing in on cybercrime. They want more investment in cybersecurity, better public awareness and education, as well as more cross-border information exchange. Parliament is set to approve the creation of a European Public Prosecutor's Office charged with protecting taxpayers' money and fighting fraud. Lawmakers are looking at whether Ryanair's latest round of flight cancellations affecting some 400,000 travellers infringes upon their passenger rights.